technology to control physical things. Similarly, there is mind tech, which is used to boundless differences. Mind tech can be used for good. Threat has been using its mind tech as a weapon against you, and so far has caused widespread sickness and mental weakness. Now that you are in a helpless position already, a crippling blow, mind kill. But they are aware that will not work on you. They have another potent weapon they will bring to bear against receivers, called the Dreaming. They cannot exist fully in this reality, but they have been watching you and experimenting and have developed this new mind. The Dreaming is a bridge from our world to yours, and they will use this bridge to send specially conceived of weapons designed to work in your environment. These automatic weapons are designed to kill the few who survive. A receiver is said to be awake when he is able to get a completely clear signal, free of any subconscious corruption. In this state, he will be able to see realities in their true form and transcend normal human limitations. Although some of the receivers we choose to speak through are advanced in their ability, no human has yet achieved this awakened state. Humans exist in two worlds. In reality B, they live and work in their shadow bodies. In reality A, they are asleep, their minds unconcerned and roaming free. But humans have the unrealized potential to exist fully in both realities. It is this reason why humans are threatened. If one of them achieved an awakened state, they would see beyond the horizon of all known understanding. Listening to the first tape of the Perpetual Set. This set of tapes represents the most critical receivings so that future humans will have the information they will need after the mind kill. This set, when listened to sufficiently and in its entirety, has been speculated to be the minimum teachings needed to achieve an awake state. Besides this tape, the tapes included in this set are Firearm Operation, Initiation Tape A, Mind Attack, Reality B, Mind Tech Clear Tape, Mind Kill Contingency, Kill Drums, Repeated Listeners, The Clear Tape.
Thank you.
receivers believe the message but are unable to hear the source themselves. We have developed a mind tech called ear tape aid of the receiver. Your subconscious mind has been pervaded by dangerous addictive media. To wean you from this addiction, you will trick your mind using its conditioned response to your image. By providing the correct external cues, ear tape provides a way to reduce the symptoms of the media. Been issued a clear tape, but the tape into your tape is exploded. At first, it is normal to hear only background static. After several sessions, you may hear your voice. Survive the mind kill event. In either case, please take a moment to confirm that the firearm